survived 3 days in the jungle by listening. The tribesmen were teaching me, trying to stay out of trouble, and packing a lot of mosquito repellent. Without a smartphone in the jungle, it takes a little while to get used to. You start reflecting on your journey and life in general. One of the clubber guides, he brought along tea bags, and we had morning tea with river water.
Cheers.
That was frightening. Well, it was actually, holy this is a big scorpion at my feet. But then I grabbed my camera and catch it before my uncle dispatched it. You dig a hole. The killing of an animal for a ritual is not only just for the ritual, but it's to feed the community, feed yourselves, so nothing goes to waste. But that was grueling. It was 10 hours lying down, having somebody beat you with a stick and needles. I had to get out of my head. Let's listen to some music. It was meditation at the end, but it's saying sort of to distract. A lot of sign language, a lot of guessing, but we managed it. We had to build our own shelters. So we built a space to sleep on, a roof over our heads, had a hammock. Those can be comfortable if you set them up right, but they do get cold. It gets very cold in the jungles in the evenings, especially in Borneo up in the highlands. You're about 1,000 meters above sea level. In the evenings, you have to really wrap up warm so you don't catch a chill. We never got lost. True story.